all my life. I wanted a family to call my own, and here you come, singing my favorite song. Oh, you take my hand and said, let me take you to better days. All my life, I wanted a love that felt so strong, like your mom and dad, but never a battle to be won. Then you took my hand, oh, showered me with grace.
Rise and shine, you Bill's rats. No offense, Mr. Smee.
None taken. I keep dreaming of cheese. What is it?
Great time.
Nah, nah. Snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always had to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore.
Sorry to disappoint you, but I've never seen it before in my life.
The cold never bothered me anyway. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fuse that once controlled me can't get to me at all. Up here in the cold.
Don't forget about my superpower. I'll be able to tell if you're lying.
Oh. Food for
them. Says it.
It's not meal time. Who are you? Identify yourself, slave!
Slave. I prefer captain.
What did you do?
I'm sorry for all the theater, but she was never really here, sweetheart. And I see illusion because...
Oh no! Elsa has been trapped by the Snow Queen. Hopefully, Emma and Killian will find her before it's too late. But now it's time to open door number 10 on our advent calendar. And it's getting so much closer to Christmas now. But let's see what's behind door number 10. It's Anna and Elsa! Because Elsa came to Storybrooke in this episode. Anna and Kristoff is going to come as well, but as Elsa said, later. And that was everything for today's episode of This Is Home, The Hunt for the Perfect Christmas. And I hope I will see you for tomorrow's brand new episode 2. Remember, I love you all so, so much. Stay amazing and magical. Happy holidays. Bye.